So the key is you want the back part on, the wear, the front clip, and with the opening at the bottom. Take your long screwdriver. This is probably a 12-inch long screwdriver. And you want to pry right here at the front. You want to get it flat, your flat blade screwdriver right on this part. I'm gonna lean it up. Lay it down. And that's how you install a hood spring on a classic Mustang.